It's time for AP Classroom.
Let's go to AP Classroom. Now let's log in and click on Go to AP Classroom.
These questions will help you prepare for the AP end of course exam. So go get started.